Hi, I'm Mike, president of ASAP Linen. You may have noticed more and more tables in restaurants without linens, only to find your silverware resting on hard, uncovered surfaces, or possibly placed on or in a napkin, which questions the hygiene practices of dining establishments. As a commercial linen supplier, I know hard surface tables are wiped down with a rag after each meal, or maybe with some sort of spray. If you take notice of the travel of the server with the rag, it's often reused over and over and not really clean. The way we can get restaurants to start providing a clean place to put utensils is by asking for a tablecloth when you make your reservation. When dining, you should reduce utensil and hand exposure to any hard surface tables. Restaurants may believe they're cleaning hard surfaces, but we need them to remove the organic load so they kill the microbes. The best and only way to avoid hard surface table germs is with a clean pressed tablecloth and napkins. Support dining hygiene by demanding a clean tablecloth.